Compañero, ante que todo, bueno, quiero agradecerle a los compañeros del Partido Socialista de Inglaterra y al Comité por la Internacional de los Trabajadores permitirme nuevamente la oportunidad de poder compartir con ustedes los procesos y los desarrollos que se están dando hoy en Venezuela.
Firstly, comrades, I'd like to thank the comrades from the Socialist Party of England and Wales and CWA for giving me the opportunity to explain to you the processes and the contradictions and complexities that are currently taking place in Venezuela.
Y al mismo tiempo, bueno, permítanme disculparme de antemano para intentar explicar una situación tan compleja y tan llena de contradicciones como es la Revolución Socialista Venezolana.
And I hope you'll give me, excuse me if I had to explain some of the processes that are taking place, because they are very contradictory and quite complicated.
Como dijeron mis compañeros que me antecedieron, la situación en América Latina no es tan diferente a la situación que vemos en Asia o en el África.
And as we've heard from the comrades who've spoken before, what is clear is that the general situation in many ways in Asia and Africa is not so very different to the situation that is opening up in Latin America.
Quizá la diferencia es que en América Latina hay países que están marcando un paso adelante en cuanto a una revolución política bajo la perspectiva del socialismo, como puede ser el ejemplo de Venezuela.
One of the possible advantages that we have had in Latin America is that in some of the countries we've had a clearer revolutionary movement sometimes which has had the objective of socialism, and that is what we've currently seen in words in Venezuela in the recent period.
Venezuela es un país que ya lleva 11 años de proceso revolucionario.
Venezuela is a country which has had a so-called revolutionary process for the last 11 years.
Es un país cuyo dependencia económica es el 90% de la industria del petróleo.
It's a country which is dependent on oil. 90% of its GDP is oil orientated or based.
Es un país que hasta comienzo de este año mantenía un crecimiento, uno de los crecimientos más altos de América Latina, 5 años consecutivos de crecimiento.
And up until recently, it was one of the few countries in Latin America which has been able to boast a strong economic growth, and until the beginning of this year, it was boasting the largest annual growth rate of any of the Latin American countries.
Un crecimiento económico que se fundamentó básicamente en el boom de los precios del petróleo que llegaron a su punto máximo en julio del año pasado a $120 por barril.
And that boom has largely been based on the international high price of oil, which has taken place, which probably reached its high peak sometime during last year when they were getting about $120 per barrel.
Y esta coyuntura económica, sumado a las contradicciones internas del proceso político venezolano, ha permitido que el gobierno durante estos 11 años haya hecho importantes reformas de carácter social que han dado una perspectiva revolucionaria.
And it, this economic boom, the money they got from the oil, has allowed the government, since it came to power, for a period to introduce very important positive reforms. Which it did, speaking of as part of a general revolutionary process.
Se incluyeron programas sociales orientados a la salud, a la educación, a la cultura.
They've had reform packages, particularly which have been at the top of the list, have been health, education, and cultural education programs.
Se desarrolló una política de nacionalización de importantes empresas básicas del Estado que antes habían sido del Estado pero que habían sido privatizadas en los gobiernos anteriores neoliberales.
They've been carried through some important nationalizations of privatized companies, but we should also say that the companies they have nationalized were in fact previously nationalized, then they were privatized and the government's renationalized them.
Y con el incremento de los precios del petróleo se dio una gran inversión social en materia de salud y educación.
And with the high price of oil, they were able to carry out a high level of investment in health and education.
Se dice que en los últimos 5 años de un petrolero ingresó a Venezuela más de $100 billion, el ingreso más importante en Venezuela en los últimos 50 años.
And the income from the oil prices in the last period was well over $100 million, which was the highest income the country received from education for more than 50 years. Highest income it received from petrol for more than 50 years.
Esto le ha permitido al gobierno bolivariano del presidente Chávez dar pasos importantes que le ha dado un apoyo social importante en cuanto a los sectores más oprimidos y marginados de la población.
And this allowed President Chávez to carry out some important reforms which particularly reached the most downtrodden and oppressed section of society.
Y hoy podemos dar algunos resultados importantes que son positivos en el marco de la Revolución Bolivariana.
And in this so-called Bolivarian Revolution, we have seen some important positive and progressive features were introduced.
98% de la población tiene acceso al agua potable.
And now we can say that 98% of the population have access to drinking water.
Las clases más desposeídas ahora tienen más de un 54% de ingreso a las universidades públicas.
Now it's possible to say that in terms of the makeup of the university students, about 54% of them come from some of the most the poorest sections from the poor sections of society.
La pobreza extrema en Venezuela se redujo un 7.5%.
And the levels of extreme poverty have fallen by 8-10%.
La pobreza general se ha reducido un 26%.
Poverty in general has fallen overall by 27%.
Se han desarrollado importantes obras de infraestructura, sobre todo en las principales ciudades capitales del país.
There was some important infrastructure programs that were also introduced, in particularly some of the largest cities of the country.
Y lo más importante dentro de las perspectivas socialistas revolucionarias es que se ha politizado una sociedad que ahora hoy discute sobre socialismo y capitalismo como alternativa o mantenimiento de un sistema.
And another positive element during this period is the effect that it's had on the population, that it's politicized society, these events, and now people discuss the question of socialism and of capitalism and the different forms of organizing society.
Pero la cuestión es, compañeros, que una revolución que todavía no ha roto con el sistema capitalista empieza a generar unas contradicciones muy profundas que hoy amenazan estos logros de la revolución.
But unfortunately, comrades, because this revolutionary process did not develop and result in a defeat of capitalism, what we've seen is a degenerating process, and degenerating features have emerged within the process.
En los últimos dos años hemos entrado en una profunda situación de reforma, revolución y contrarrevolución.
And what we've seen in the last few years, you could say three very clear tendencies: on the one side of revolution, on the other side of counter-revolution, and also of reformism.
Esto ha incrementado una polarización política entre los que son chavistas y los que no son chavistas, que ha dificultado la lucha por el socialismo y la defensa auténtica del socialismo.
And what you've seen is a massive polarization taking place between those who are chavistas, those who are not chavistas, and that immense polarization has enormously complicated the question of being able to explain what authentic or real socialism is.
Por ejemplo, el gobierno desde el año pasado decía que la crisis económica no iba a llegar nunca a Venezuela y que Venezuela no iba a ser tocada.